Hello, everyone! Welcome back to The Long Dark. And, well, I was sleeping up here in Peak Cave. We're picking up this boat where we left off, and I'm fully rested. It's just before dawn. I heard this strange sound. And look! The Aurora is out! I've never seen these in the Hashima Valley before. Aren't they beautiful? They're super beautiful, the most beautiful over coastal highway in my opinion, because they reflect off the water, but hey. Looks pretty darn cool, doesn't it? Now, this is kind of dangerous, usually walking in the Aurora if there's any predators around, but I happen to know that around Peak Cave there are no predators. So, we're pretty safe. Yeah. Is that a flashlight? I do somewhere. And my flashlight. Oh, I didn't take it. My flashlight's on this. Well. Oh well. Too bad. It's very rarely useful. It's only useful in the Aurora, for scaring the wolves. But I got about 26 rounds of the revolver, so I think that'll work. And there's no walls up here ever, as I said, so I'm not kidding. Not up here. The Aurora will cause electric lights to come on in other parts of the world, but there's none in this region, the Hushmore Valley, so won't do that. Aren't it all? This is really beautiful. Oh wow. Okay. Ooh, beneath the starry sky, I just got an achievement. I might need a picture here, but I don't want to fall off the edge. Yeah, I don't want to go any further. Oh yeah, I'm gonna fall over the edge, and that's bad. Take a picture. Now let's check our Monolith Lake, what that looks like in Aurora. You know what? It's not essential, but I just think it looks so dang beautiful. You know what would have really been awesome? To see the Aurora Borealis in the eye of Hurricane Dorian when it passed over my house. That would have been something. The eye of the storm was clear, but there were no northern lights, just a few stars. I'll head up back to my cave here just to warm up again a bit. The Aurora won't last much longer because this night is getting a bit old. I don't think the moose is more aggressive than the Aurora. So, there's a moose still spawned, so I'm not too worried about him. Oh, wow. Isn't that beautiful? I think it's ending now. Based on the fact that... based on the fact that I came close to dawn to the ending. Let me do some... Let me refuel my lantern. Yeah, it's kind of chilly. It's kind of unfortunate. Oh yeah, minus 27. We're gonna check out this cave over here. I need to light a fire there. I think it's dawn now. It's over. But hey, it was beautiful while it lasted. And moose. Not sure if he's here today. There's never any wolves. Rather nice. It's a good thing to know about. Is that the wolves, I don't think they go much east of the mammoths. Oh. We can watch them right up here. Let's see if I can go past these cutting them. I don't usually do a lot of nights of exploration, but I thought I'd show the Aurora. I don't think you can see one yet. It's dark here, it's dark. I think I can sketch it. Oh look, the moose is out! Good morning, moose! I don't mind me as I sketch.
Too cold to think. Looks like I survived another night.
You did. It's no small feat, and you survived the Aurora. Oh. And it. It's kind of handy. Here, buddy. Anything useful? Ooh, harvesting is good. There's a useful. Dog food's okay. Don't take it all. I know what this color is doing. This color must have killed a wolf. Across the river at the other end of Monolith Lake. And, Parson. But it looks like he didn't, do so well, did he? Oh, hello, probably light a fire. Oh, these guns don't come. Careful. There's nothing to burn. Okay, that's not good. Okay, looks like I'll have to leave the wolf here. Pick up the scrub brush there and get some sticks out of that. No, he didn't. Hey, he's just chilling over there. Yeah, Moose, chill over there. Don't mind me, I'm just going to go and, out. thing is with moose, they don't really hunt you out, unlike wolves. They only attack you with careless enforcement. Which, I mean, I could probably shoot one, but in all honesty, I could shoot one probably in mind with a K, but they don't bleed either, so it's kind of a pain to kill.
Come on, little fire.
Yeah, it's much easier to kill bear anyway, so I'll probably leave that moose alone. Try to stay out of the plane. Not that, I got enough food for now anyway, so
it works. Okay,
click on. There you go, that'll help a bit. It's hard to keep reading up with food. This isn't gonna take long at all. I think I'll have enough sticks even to get. Excellent. More fuel than raw wool. I don't know. Let's cook it. That's an old turn green. It'll be edible. Yeah, it's more fuel. Alright. Let's eat up that meat. I'm better at having fresh wolf meat in the morning. Is it? Yeah, it's morning, I guess. Okay. Alright. Wait, look what comes in there. I'll take it. That way I don't have to take so much wood. Chop so much of this. Prep water to hydrate. Get dehydrated is a terrible idea. Then that looks okay. Yeah, I was down there already. Alright. I got some cartography to do for today, it seems. Moose, stick with the ball. We should not if this moose then starts to smart and whatnot, then we have to back off. I don't put it on the stick. Tell us moose around the area by this bark reduction. There he is, right down there. I also don't know why he likes hanging on these lakes. Care about there, isn't it? Really? Right. I'm gonna get up this hill. I don't know if I can see him, but I wish it was easier to determine where you can and can't walk. All the time, it's hard to know if I'm climbable or not. How many banner falls are there? Be careful here, dude. I don't want to get cornered by the moose. I just wander up too close and then have nowhere to back. I have a flare gun with one round in it, so I have to use that. I prefer not to use a flare gun, but I'm going to charge by a moose with there. Alright, let's go to do our sketch then.
Yes, it's Bannerfall, but I thought. I think your cash round is lost, and I'm gonna commit. Seems like the kind of spot where there might be one. So... I don't know if that does too much of anything. Yeah, I don't really like backing into a corner. If the moose wanders too close, I'll be stuck here for a while. There's an island here. Well, I think I know where the moose is on the lake. He's probably eating the cattails. Moose like to eat cattails in real life, if I'm not mistaken. Okay. There aren't any moose like here. Area. So it really can't be a very deep lake, more of a swamp. This is why the moose likes it. Moose likes swampy land. Nice shallow, weedy lake. Probably really mosquito-y in the summer, but one good thing about the cold winter is that there's no mosquitoes. Yeah, minus 22 is a little choicy. A little chilly for me too. I mean, it might get to that temperature where I live. Maybe once every 5 years. Usually only for a very short time in the morning. It's probably up to minus 15, I'd say, or 18 today. Okay. We can always head back to the cave pool and melt. It's no big deal. Beautiful weather today. I'm amazed by this. Let me just do a little sketch of here because, I have so much charcoal.
Find some place to escape this cold.
Stop interrupting me. There are going to fire. Should I go back to the lake cave? Picking up. Not ideal. It's noon, so I'm gonna have a little bit longer to explore. Go over this way for a bit. Who's Farling called?
Damn. Freezing.
Not at the moment. I'm just thinking about whether I should have that gear on there. I have a bow. But let's not hunt right now. Yeah, he's gonna run away. I have one round of breakfast. 2 arrows and one flare. I was being chased down by a bear, for example, why couldn't ruin this. Not much wood here, huh? Well,
seem to need some wood on the ground in order to, well, warm up instead of fire. This is the quarreling fall. Yeah, you lose condition pretty quickly, these people. That was a minus 21, yeah, it's pretty chilly. The waterfall, yeah, it's just over this side. Really, there's not many wolves in this area. They usually, I think, hang out. The gap which takes you to near the another spot of the mysterious signal fire, I think the wolves like to hang out there. They don't seem to hang out in this area very often. Ooh, I could grab the cat. I need to see if I can fire, but I don't have tons of wood. I think I have it. These days. It'll be enough to warm me up. Farley Hall. Let's just get near my fire. Hope I can do this here. No. Well, guess once you get the fire going. Fire first. Yeah. This is the six. It's a magnifying glass. It's sunny out, so it should work. Save on matches. It's actually really hard to do in real life, right?
Are you serious?
I told you, starting a fire with a magnifying lens is not trivial. I'm gonna sword the matches. Oh, she's leaving the computer. Oh well. I can go chop up wood later. The wood seems to have been a little hard to come by. Thank you, you got a fire started. And I'm going to go and get some water while I'm coming up. There we go. Nice, get some nap. Get it nice and toasty warm again. Quarreling Hall.